Since its inception, the tournament has attracted so many schools from all over the country, displaying great skills. Among them is Jen Nakanwaji of St. Michael High School, Joseph Sembatire in Primary 2, both standing out on the day. Sembatire, whose dream is to play for the national team, looks up to Egypt's Omar Asa.
St. Michael International. Zanya Titi, I'm left-handed. Tuliwa Nokumbogo High School. We are playing team events, singles. So far we have reached on finals with those of Mbogo College.
Haj Abdul Nool from Mbogo High School, the organizers of the event, believes the tournament, which started 3 years back, is living up to its expectations as it has produced a couple of players for the country.
Yeah, we have realized some serious achievements because take an example of St. Michael. St. Michael, I like that school so much, not because of anything, but because of their resilience in sports. The first time they appeared without a coach, they came with a games master who was also not very, very good at playing the game. But he said, let me bring these people. They were brought, they were hit badly, and they went, but they never lost touch with the game. They did not lose heart, and they came back, and right now, they are the champions, the reigning champions of East Africa.
The best performing schools will join the national team to represent the country at the Under-18 Schools Championship in France. Sorry by Gerard Chikulwe for the news in Kampala.